Just give me one second. Thank
sure.
you. Sorry. Uh-huh. Hey. Hi. 2 minutes. Thank you. Hi, good afternoon. Sorry about
hey,
that.
Oi.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well. Have you ever done one of these interviews over the camera before?
No.
Well, let me tell you a little bit about the job to get started with. It's not just a job. It's sort of probably the most important job. The title that we have going right now is Director of Operations, but it's really kind of so much more than that. Responsibilities and requirements are really quite extensive. First category for the requirements would be mobility. This job requires that you must be able to work standing up most or really all of the time, constantly on your feet, constantly bending over, constantly exerting yourself, a high level of stamina.
Okay.
That's a lot.
For how many hours?
135 hours to unlimited hours a week. It's basically 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.
I'm sure you'll have a chance from time to time to maybe just sit down here and there, yeah?
You mean like a break?
Yeah.
No, there are no breaks available.
Is that even legal?
Oh, yeah, of course, yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
So like no lunch?
You can have lunch, but only when the associate is done eating their lunch.
I think that's a little intense.
No.
Not possible.
That's crazy.
Now, this position requires excellent negotiation and interpersonal skill. We're really looking for someone that might have a degree in medicine, in finance, and the culinary arts. You must be able to wear several hats. Associate needs constant attention. Sometimes they have to stay up with an associate throughout the night. Being able to work in a chaotic environment, if you had a life, we'd ask you to sort of give that life up. No vacations. In fact, Thanksgiving, Christmas, New Year's, and holidays, the workload is gonna go up, and we demand that. With a happy disposition.
That's almost cruel. That's almost a very, very sick, twisted joke.
But when there's time to sleep or...
Oh, no time to sleep.
Yeah, all encompassing almost.
That's exactly right.
365 days a year?
Yes.
No, that's inhumane.
That's very insane.
The meaningful connections that you make and the feeling that you get from really helping your associate are immeasurable. Also, let's cover the salary. The position is going to pay absolutely nothing.
Excuse me?
No. Nobody's doing that for free.
Yeah, pro bono. Completely for free.
No.
What if I told you there's someone that actually currently holds this position right now? Billions of people, actually.
Who?
Moms.
Yeah.
Yeah. Moms.
That's awesome.
Oh!
And they meet every requirement,
oh,
don't
wow.
they?
Oh my God. Moms are the best!
Yeah, it's no pay. They're 24 hours, they're always there.
Now I'm thinking about my mom.
Yeah, and what are you thinking about her?
I'm thinking about all those nights and everything.
Thank you so much for everything you do. I know it doesn't seem like I appreciate all of it, but I definitely do.
So, Mom, I want to say thank you for everything that you've done. I love you very much. You've been there through thick and thin. My mom is just awesome. She's awesome.
Por que mais é assim?
natureza, mãe. Sabe quem eu sou e acha que eu sou perfeita, mãe. Quer dizer carinho, mãe. Quer dizer beijinho, mãe. Me faz sentir especial. Quantas vezes eu não te escutei e escolhi os meus caminhos, mas você não desistiu de mim. Você sempre viu.
Quantas vezes me aproximei, com Deus eu decorado, mas tomado pela timidez, permaneci calado, me acostumei, me acordei. Mas também que dizer de alguém, que a própria vida dá por mim, qual o gesto grande de amor, se forte, fique só a ouvir. Antes que escureça o seu olhar, o mundo venha se acabar, preciso declarar o meu amor. A vida inteira eu vou lutar de mal, por isso não vou limpar versos e gestos de
as costas e você me disse assim. pois tua mãe aqui em casa ficará cuidando de ti em orações e sempre vai numa foto recordar que do meu ventre você saiu. Mãe, como expressar o que eu sinto por você? Mas eu te prometo que minha vida sempre vai estar a te servir. Mãe, por toda minha vida eu quero te fazer sorrir. A minha história eu escrevi porque você plantou este amor em mim e me fez confiar e saber que jamais vou desistir quando encontrar as dificuldades nesta vida. Eu jamais vou desistir. A nossa história assim, filho meu, vai em paz, pois tua mãe aqui em casa ficará cuidando de ti em orações e sempre vai numa foto recordar que do meu ventre você representa o dom de Deus, uma palavra tão essencial, Deus pôs a vida em teu ser, uma palavra tão especial, eu jamais vou esquecer, minha
te agradecer. Quero expressar o meu amor por ti. está guardado no meu coração. As noites que ficaste em oração, intercedendo a Deus por um milagre. Ao me ver pela primeira vez, sorriu, chorou, agora eu sei. Nasceu ali um grande amor por mim. Mãe, você me ensinou a acreditar que o sonho pode se realizar. Não desistiu enquanto não acreditei em mim. Mãe, está guardado no meu coração. Tenha minha eterna gratidão. Oh, mãe, tenho tanto amor por você. Ao me ver pela primeira vez, sorriu, chorou.
Eu te amo, é...
A nossa história...